Guys, today I'm going to spy on my brother. Right now he's in the lounge room, so we are going to go into the lounge room and spy on him. Alright, here we go.
People close by live, they bring their crops to town, people trade. There are some other cities, but they're kind of far away, like a day's ride in any direction, north, south, east, or west. You guys have actually come to this town as a group of new adventurers. You're young, you've left the city, and you've gone out to the community. You've traveled a couple days, you've come to the village of Roden, and you are in the inn. In the inn, currently there's a couple other local people. You are sitting around a very crude table. There's a couple elders. There's a couple elders here in town, and there's a bartender with a decent meal. There's some food upstairs to this area where people sleep. You guys are just enjoying fine dinner, and you're settling in there. One of the older men pulls out a loop.
Okay, guys, that was really hard. Okay, so he think he called us, so that's why we're back here again. This is actually my lovely bathroom. Let me just show you. There's the toilet. Yeah, so, yeah. Bye, guys. And we did get him out of there, but I'm gonna drag him. Bye! Bye, guys.